game, perhaps for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Johns. Neil. Jones. Could whip it in from here. Sliding in, bit rash, got away with it. And that will be a corner. But here comes the corner. And they get it away. And it's gone out for a throw. Here's Watson. And Jones. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Winter. It's Lauesen. Gay. Tomas. In on the goalkeeper. Shots on here. Back out of the bar. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's a very good interception. Intercepted well. Slipping it through. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. To Moore. Here's Watson. Oh, here comes the support. Jones.
Could go for goal here. The crowd were right behind him.
It absolutely ripped into the net. And the fans are thrilled because they were advising him to do just that.
Those supporters know their man. They know he's capable of that.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and the defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
So away we go at 1-1. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Here's Watson.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
Trying to steer it through. To Moore. Cleared the ball. Now that's a throw. It's Watson,
looking to win it back.
And that's going to be another throw-in. Tomas.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. When he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside.
Fox. Johns. To Moore.
Opportunity in a wider area. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Needs to be very nippy. And now a throw-in. Jensen. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And it's going to be a goal kick.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Excellent vision. And now the shot! It's a goal and they're in front. The service came from wide and it created the chance that was taken.
They know what they're getting with their wide players in this team, and you can always make your runs with a lot of assurance.
And we restart the game 2-1. Woodcock. It's Larsson. Tomas. They've got the ball back neat. And that will be a free kick. Tomas. Trying to turn over the play here.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
To Jones. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Woodcock. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Jones. Woodcock. Tomas. It's Watson, Hayes. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Neatly intercepted. O'Reilly. Fox. Here's Watson. Here's O'Reilly. Cleverly done. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Woodcock, Winter. Well, the ref says play on, and they can get across.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Delivered quickly.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Threading it through, taking on the defenders.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Well, the referee is blown for half time here with 2-1 the score.
Well, the stats.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. And Jones. O'Reilly. Hayes. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Woodcock. Tomas.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. A Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. O'Reilly. Good cross into the near post. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Read the play well. That's an excellent cross.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Gone short with the corner. Put in from the wide area.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And in it goes towards the far post. Well, the keeper has to tip that over the bar.
Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Corner swung in, and they get it away. Guided through. In with a chance. And now the counter-attack could be on. And shoots!
And they've got this equaliser.
And the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. We've given it straight to the opposition.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Proper tackle, that. He wants to shoot, you can see that. The centre. Cleared away by the defender. Corner given.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Made a quick interception. That's good vision to be able to switch the play there. O'Reilly gets his cross in. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. It's given away. Fox. Neil. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Hayes to Jones. Johns. The shot's on. He's blocked the shot well. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. That'll be a free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
They've gone for the short one. It's a good place to win the ball here. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good defensive clearance there. To put them in front. It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
the pass not completed, really.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
Thomas. Gay.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to...
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Opportunity in a wider area. Can really get at the opposition here.
The referee has indicated...
Clever play on the ball.
2 minutes.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now, not long to go, and another goal would wrap it all up.
Corner's taken, and they get it away.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well,